I see the Spokane Valley. Is, there's still Dr. Robotnik there, too.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
God, it's such a great region. And speaking of crazy, ever seen... He's looking for something right now. That was that three fares? But we see Shaky able to reset the bracket on this Ness. Great job at him. And here we go. Remember, we saw Shaky was a little shaky on that Ness, but seems to be a little better. But
get inked.
Gets shot up, but here we go.
Hope those clothes aren't dry clean only, buddy. Mm-hmm. Back on the stage, neutral air just misses shield, slows the return, and Ness back to the stage. Neutral air connects. DK Thunder.
Great interruption.
Walk the dog. Yeah. Just misses that. Legit goes for the punish, goes for the up air, that misses. That shield's getting awfully low, hanging out there like that.
Oh, Nair.
Neutral air. It's hard to really read what kind of advance the Inkling's going for sometimes. Doesn't matter if you got that neutral air.
Mm-hmm. Doing a great job, and Inkling gives it with the back air. That takes it, though, so Shaky back up. This is the Lucas we saw with that great movement option, so I'm excited to see that Shaky's in Grand Finals, and we're seeing a lot of movement. Look how smooth this Ness's movement is, but there we go. Inkling doing a great job. Shaky is not letting up. He is saying that if you want to contest me, you're going to eat something, but inked up splat on the face of the screen. Here we go. Legit is a legit player. I mean, we've talked about how great of a player, how technical he is, and on this Inkling, too. Maybe some character switches that we're not seeing, but here we go. Great SDI, talking to how good it is.
I'm sure if we did ask Legit, like, how'd you get that name? It's like, oh, I just stomped somebody and smashed, and they were like, oh, that was pretty legit player. I like you said that.
Mm-hmm, but
I
there
got
we
a
go.
Name now. Yep, 108% though, back hair. Shaky's like, hey, don't forget about me either.
Oh, goodness, but a lot of utilization. I love the usage of the Ness's double jump. And here we go, off the stage, 62%. Oh, he went for a spike. He's feeling for himself, but PK Fire does miss. The bear gets a nice amount of damage down Nair as well. Ooh, getting a little bit. Feeling himself
out
a little
there
bit.
With the shield. I mean, the more we see Ness players get more comfortable with this character, I feel the more we're going to see the shield chop. Oh, if that happened. If that PK Thunder connected. I like, oof. Anyway, back onto it. 100% racked up. Shake PK cross. You know, I've started to see some Nesses actually use that as an anti-edge guard tool.
Really?
I think it's just a curveball. It's like you don't expect to see it ever out of this character. So it's like you're about to go for the edge guard. Mm-hmm. You're waiting for the PK Thunder to come out, and suddenly there's this big hitbox coming at you. I'm like, oh, I'm just going to wait. Then.
Mm-hmm. And it also stalls your momentum as well. I mean, it's already hard enough to read how Ness moves around in the air. But then you have to deal with this. Ness uses the PK flash, right?
Woo!
He uses PK flash, and then at the same time, he uses his down special. Oh! But Legit says, Shaky, stop it. But the PK Thunder interrupts it, though. So Momo, remember, he's at a disadvantage right now, so Legit is in trouble. 120%. One back throw was able to take it. But look at this movement option from Shaky.
You see Ness? Ness was like, get out of here.
Get out of here. Goodness gracious.
The ink dries up on that one.
Yeah, but no bat needed. But my goodness. Ooh. Good thing Inkling is wearing that schoolgirl costume because Ness has taken her back to the classroom.
Education, man. Robin's like, these aren't the only books. Somebody's getting some education over here in Roseville. Grand Master, Grand Finals reset. Not too shabby at all there. I was literally about to say, I feel like to go this far into this Grand Finals, we're going to see the people stay with the same characters.
But we're seeing a
meanwhile,
Richter.
One sixth of Robin shows up in the form of Richter.
A Robin show, another one. It's Robin's older brother. Take this.
Yeah. Grab throws off stage. Ness. Has solid projectile options himself now. Look for the spike. Oh my god. This might be some of the most aggressive Ness play I may have seen. Chokes it up, batting cleanup, that's gonna miss. Neutral air connects, fast fall down.
Tried to read the roll, great job by him, but I feel like Legit doing a great job on this Belmont. Hits him with the back air, just quite a bit of damage, but here we go. He's able to outrange Ness's aerials. I think this is the ultimate reason why the Belmont was picked. Not only does he have a great amount of projectiles, he's able to do it, but at the other side, you get edge guarded so easily and Legit doing a great job. He used it down here. That was so ballsy of him, but gets caught out by the up air instead. Oh, goodness. This game, look how.
Side B that close to miss?
Ugh.
Gutsy plays out here from Legit. Is able to get back on stage? Oh!
Reads it like a book. Shaky. My
back
goodness.
Airs for Dayton's out here. Forward air is going to help him get back on stage. Charge that up. Forward smash doesn't get the end of it for the maximum effect.
Gets whipped in the face.
Take this! Nice shield you got there, buddy.
Yep, there
What's your shield for this whip?
Yeah, but here we go. Back here, 19%. Pretty good on him. So I feel like that if Legit starts controlling this match and doesn't get comboed like this, then he should be fine. He used back air to cross up the shield. Great job by Shaky. The great state of mind that he's doing using his perfect options. And here we go. PK fire into down throw, into the fair.
Cheeky air dive there. That could have been a lot worse. Angled PK fire will connect. Forward tilt as a response. Holy cross goes out. Shield, by the way. Shaky comes back. Throws down the holy water. Catching X, by
another
the way.
Another one.
The remix. Going for the up air. If that connected, probably would have been second stock. These down airs are going to cost Legit sooner or later.
Okay, so he's got to get a great tether. But Shaky with the reads with the backer is so good to watch. And remember, this is Grand Finals. Shaky is about to just take it just like this. Last stock, so Legit's got some work to do. Not looking too good for him now. Crossing up the shield. Look at these perfect movements that Shaky is showing. If you are a Ness player, I would start taking notes with Shaky's movement options, intelligent plays, making sure to make everything as safe as possible.
Legit's really trying to slow the game down. Goes back to the edge guarding or zoning capabilities of the Belmont. Understands what's ahead. Shaky's like, all right, let me know when you're done pressing B. We can go up here and have this conversation. Goes for the big swing. Just misses that. There's a spot dodge afterwards. Down tilt. That's going to get waffled and punished.
He's reading.
We're looking for the hard greeds out here.
Oh, but this is Belmont really needs to control this. Holy Cross comes back. Oh, look for Bear. The sweet spot at the very tip. Oh, I think Belmont should have invested more into an edge trap. But there we go. Fair. 170. 160.
Oh, that was so close. Connected.
Here we go. Edge trap. Oh, no, he didn't. There we go.
Pressing B too much. Gets another chance at it. Potentially the last stock of this set.
Uh-oh.
Back air almost closes down right then and there.
Oh, great air dodge.
That far away from the stage, you get back on as a Belmont. Don't see it every day. 127% down air. Cancels out the PK Thunder. Galaxy Brain plays forward, so it's going to connect. Holy Cross is going to come back for the remix. Keeps Ness afloat. There's the down smash. Tries to walk the dog on him. Shield exchange. Jumps in with the forward air. Gets around the forward tilt. Looking for the edge guard. Oh, that could have been the up B of the century right there. You're going that way. You're going, let me get in close. I'm a back air. I'm right here. I'm right here. And you're going that way.